I'm a junior here at Hofstra. Right now I've been doing a lot of community service projects. I've been trying to get to as many events as possible, help out all different kinds of events. I'm doing this kind of, I enjoy helping people, so I'm doing this for myself, and also there's a competition between the athletes on every team. At the end of the year, there's one male athlete and one female athlete that's honored at a banquet, which I hope to be the winner of. I'm trying to get at least 26 events in. If I can get more, that'd be great. I've been doing all kinds of events, working on like farms, helping like pumpkin picking and all that. I'm going to Rockville Center to help at a haunted trail and just kind of events like that. Some of them are more fun, some of them are also more serious, like a breast cancer walk down at Jones Beach last weekend. And it's a big deal to me to try and get out there just to help people and try and get my name out there also. I could scream forever. This year I was chosen to be a team captain. For me, I think it was a big deal just to give myself confidence and help reiterate everything that I've been doing. We have a young team here, so I'm looking to help guide them, try and get them on the right path to success. I've been looking forward to the season a lot. After last year, kind of had a little bit of disappointment of making it out to nationals, so it's kind of lit a fire under me, get bigger, stronger, try and work on my technique so that this year it doesn't happen again. I can try and elevate my level. So far, preseason's been awesome. A lot of running, wrestling, lifting. Just getting into the actual season now. A lot of guys starting to cut weight, get ready for wrestle-offs. I'm really excited for this season. For me, myself, I'm looking forward to a couple matches to verse the number one and number two ranked kids in the country against NC State, Michigan. I think those are huge for me just because I get to see the best competition, see where I have to be, so I know where to elevate myself at the end of the season. I'm just really excited to get back out there. It's a long break from the end of last year, and I'm ready to get going. I'm Mike Hughes, and that was Pride Time. Stay